Oh, did you see that hit?
Yo, what's going on YouTube? It's your boy Kool-Aid Kid, and I'm here with another Red Dead Redemption video. This video is about the American pronghorn buck and how much it sells for. I promise you guys, this sells for more than the coyote that I posted last video, so this is a better way to make money than killing the coyotes. Like I said before, it all depends on the stars too. 3-star animals are higher quality and sell for more. So make sure when you are hunting to look out for 3-star animals, because they sell for more than 2-star and 1-star. But as you guys can see in the video, I'm near this forest area where I'll show you guys the exact location in a little bit. I went into Deadeye because it's the best way to track down animals, and I used the bow also because I never lost any stars when I killed it. The bow and arrow is probably one of the best weapons to hunt with, because killing small animals always gives you 3 stars if you hit it in the head. Plus, if you go into Deadeye, it makes it really easy to hit the animal in the head. But I go ahead and I skin the buck, and it gives me its perfect pelt and 4 venison meat, plus the carcass. So in total, that is what we're going to be selling at the butcher.
And as you guys can see, this is the exact location where you can find the pronghorn buck. It's right near Valentine's and Strawberry. So whichever place you guys want to visit is up to you guys. But I still think Strawberry is a little bit closer than Valentine.
A few inches later.
So as y'all can see, we made it to Valentine with our animal carcass. And we're going to sell it at this butcher. And as y'all can see, the perfect pronghorn hide sells for $2. The perfect skin pronghorn carcass sells for $3.25. And the meat sells for 60 cents each. And we got 4 of them, which will be $2.40. Giving us a total of $7.65.
But that is all for the video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure to like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys later. Peace out.